Fiddle, fiddle, fiddle. Fiddle, fiddle, fiddle.
Look, his arm came off. YouTuber made me do it. That's exactly what I'm gonna try to do before I go on a big rant. I dig these mini cons, they're very simple, but you know, one step fun. I'm okay with that. Let's get rid of them. Let's talk about Fracture. Fracture's beautiful. His two tones of purple look fantastic, plus they have that metallic flake inside of them, and the paint apps are just done so well. I know there's not a ton, but there's more than you'd usually see in this line. Even the exhaust has little bits of red paint. His transformation is intuitive and elegant. It's really a great bot, but it's a no instructions type of transformation. You can really pull this together if you've never transformed a transformer before. There's not much to it, but it's still very enjoyable. As I'm transforming this too, I'm noticing there's the printed number and a stamped number in the plastic. You win this battle, Hasbro. You should pick this guy up. If you like your bot to wield a giant cannon, pick him up. If you like purple Decepticons, pick them up. If you like your figures to be lighter than any other deluxe figure you've ever handled, yeah, he is. He's very, very light. Probably that has something to do with it. You should still pick him up. Like, look at that Mohawk. How badass is this guy? This is a Decepticon that any Transformers fan should have. Alright, so let's get to the meat and potatoes of a YouTuber made me do it. Number one, the person who tagged me, Bistol Yeti, he did a great video which inspired me to buy a Viacon. So Bistol, that one's your fault. Chris Sixshot, he showed off a Searchlight and I went out and got the knockoff version instead. And all in a blur. Oh, that girl, she was killing me with her fembots. I was sitting waiting hoping for fembots. After I saw her videos and they were so hard to find, and I hate paying over retail, but I paid a bit over retail for Chromia and RC, all in a blur. That's your fault. I will mention that I'm gonna put links to all sorts of videos down in the description so you can see who I'm talking about. Lee, which is Damn You Hussies, is his channel. I was not gonna pick this up. I loved the lockdown character. And I watched his video and I couldn't help myself. Instantly on eBay looking for lockdown. Took a couple months to get a decent price. But Lee is the reason for that. And even he had a little discussion of the enjoyment of simplicity. And next thing you know, I have Activator's Cliff Jumper, Ray. His channel is called I Love Mess. Don't say that to him directly. He hates the name of his channel. But all these bots are because of Ray. Now, don't get me wrong. Animated Megatron, I might have picked up anyways. But once I saw his video, there was a sense of urgency. Scorponok, I love this bot right now. But I would have never purchased this if it wasn't for Ray. Now, one of the things I'll let you know, a little bit of BG, not enough to do you any harm, if you will, if that's okay that I say that. Obviously, we've all seen figures that, you know, simply weren't what we wanted. But Ray put into my head the idea that I could improve that bot. He simply went and reversed the arms. And the funny thing about me touting his abilities is I still haven't done that modification to my Scorponok, so that's kind of funny. I think that's kind of funny. So my Scorponok is still factory all the way, but he basically took out the screws, modified the arms so that the screws were on the other side because he displays it in bot mode. And then I realized, hey, maybe I should look at my bots a different way. Maybe I should look at them as an opportunity to improve them. And then as I kept watching his videos, because I've watched a ton of his videos, probably all of them, he went and did a Transmetal Megatron out of an animated Grimlock. I'm gonna attach that video. You're gonna see one of the best customs you've ever seen in your life. And I'm also going to, I guess, tag a few people. I guess that's part of the job. I'm gonna go ALS style, I guess, and try to do. That's funny. The I Love Mess channel, Ray. I want you to make a video. He hasn't made a video in probably at least a year, and he doesn't watch my channel, so I don't think that's gonna work. I'd love to see a video from Ray. I'm also gonna ask Damn You Hussies Lee to do a video, and I'm gonna do a newer kid on the block that I really enjoy, Mike Case. I hope I'm saying your last name right. Mike Case, I want to see you do a video. I've seen a lot of your videos lately, and you've never done a YouTuber made me do it. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope I see you soon.
We now return to the Transformers.
Fracture.